Cousin, like I said.
Now, let me ask you this, sir. Was there anybody there that witnessed on that day what happened?
I do have a witness.
All right, please come forward, ma'am. Please state your full name for the record.
Hi, my name is Leanna Elwell. This is my son, Royce. That's my nephew, Javon.
What did you observe, Ms. Elwell?
Upon arriving the day that the bumper fell off the car, I was outside listening to Javon forcing Royce to use his remote to show him how to make the car jump up and down. Royce was refusing. He said he didn't want to do it because he didn't know how and he didn't feel comfortable doing it. And I heard Javon say that, go ahead, man, you can do it. You can do it. Just go ahead.
Thank you.
Go for
it. I didn't force him.
Yes, you did.
He shoved it into his hand.
I didn't shove it.
And the car hopped up off the ground, and the bumper stayed on the ground.
All right. Thank you very much. You may be seated.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mama.
Mr.